Welcome everyone, my name is Siddhant Haghani and I am a student of class 9th, Swaraj India Public School, Kaka Dev, Kanpur, Uttar Pradesh. So this is my project idea for ISF 2021. In this world of technology, the next big thing after smartphones will be a smart home. So here I am going to demonstrate the features of my smart home. Fire detector, rain detector, water pump and water level detector, automatic garage door, smart gate, smart lights, smart garage door, and smart temperature and humidity measurement. So this is the app which I have made using MIT App Inventor to control all the features of this smartphone. So now I'll first connect this smartphone to the microcontroller of the house. And now you can see that I have connected to the microcontroller of the house. And now I will control all the features of this smartphone. First you can see control gate. You can see the gate and I will open it using my voice. Open main gate.
Opening main gate.
And the door has been opened. And after 5 seconds the door will automatically close. You can see the door has been closed. And now I will control the garage door. So now I will click on back. And now I will click on control garage. And now I will open the garage door using my voice. Open garage door. Open garage.
Opening garage.
The garage door has been opened. And now I will close the garage door. Close garage.
Closing garage.
And the garage door has been closed. And now I have put an AC bulb to represent actual home lights and now I will switch it on and switch it off using my voice. Turn lights on.
Turning lights on.
The lights have been switched on and now I will close the lights. Turn lights off. Turn lights off.
Turning lights off.
And the lights have been closed. I have placed a temperature and humidity sensor in the house which will continuously keep a track on the temperature and humidity and I can get the temperature and humidity using my smartphone. And I have to double click and now I get the temperature which is 32.20 degrees Celsius. You have to click twice to get the temperature. And now I will show you the humidity. You will also have to click twice to get the humidity. And you can see 73. It is calculating the humidity in relative humidity. And since relative humidity has no unit, since it is showing no unit. Here I will demonstrate some more features of the smart home. I have placed many sensors in the smart home and all of them are connected to a common buzzer. And when the buzzer is ringing, we will get a notification in the notification center. And we will get to know that due to which sensor the buzzer is ringing. So let us see, first we will go to the notification center and if let's say if someone is standing at the main door, the buzzer is ringing.
There is someone at the main door.
And let's say it has started raining. The buzzer has started ringing.
It has started raining, don't worry, your clothes in the balcony are being protected.
And the alarm will be ringing, so we can just switch off. The alarm, you have to manually switch off the alarm. And now I will just show you the fire detector. And it is saying that fire has been detected. Another feature is smart lights. When it will get dark in the night, these lights will automatically turn on. I will show you this by turning off the room lights. As it gets dark, these lights will automatically turn on. And as the day gets brighter, these lights have automatically switched off. Another feature is automatic water pump. I have coded a timer in Arduino and exactly at a specific time of the day, as required by the user, the water pump will automatically switch on, and the water will fill from this tank to the overhead tank. It will just start in a few seconds, and you can see the water pump has switched on and the water is filling in the overhead tank. And as soon as the water will reach up to a level, the buzzer will ring and you will get a notification that the water tank is full and the water pump will automatically close. You can see this, and the water pump has automatically closed and the buzzer is ringing and we will get a notification